Hello, cuties. A very good morning. Have a beautiful day. A warm welcome to Ideal and Adarsh Vidyalaya Matriculation School online class. Students, all of you ready? Okay, dears. Class, second standard, subject, computer science, session 3. Students, all of you ready for this session 3? Okay, today's topic, control buttons in music player. Students, do you have any idea about this? I think all of you know about music player, correct? Okay, let us move to the topic. Dears, listen this. This figure shows one of the music player. I think all of you know this symbol. May I correct? Okay. Okay, dears. First, what is the use of music player? Students, did you have any idea about this? Okay, don't worry, I will tell. A mobile phone application that allows you to listen to music files stored in the phone's internal or external memory. Okay? Okay. Next, what are music players? Music players can refer to various types of musicians. Bass player, guitar player, piano player, etc. Okay? Here, audio player means software, music playing software running on a computer. Okay, digital audio player, hardware device for playing back music. Okay, do you understand this? Here, the advantages of music player is large amount of data storage. An MP3 player offers much more storage space than a CD. Okay, and easier to transport. Okay, MP3 players are much more compact than CD players. All of you know CD. CD means it is a compact disc. Okay, and it have a durability, easier file transfer, and it is very easier to use. Okay, for economically and environmentally friendly. Okay, students, all of you understand this? Okay, dears, see this figure. What do you understand? Okay, I think all of you have some idea about this. First of all, when we open the music player, we can see various buttons. May I correct? Yes, absolutely. They have various buttons. What are they? See this figure. Say one by one. First one, volume control. Second one, eject the CD. Third one, play next track. And fourth one, play previous track. Okay? Students, understand this? First of all, what is mean by volume control? Okay. Android uses separate audio streams for playing music, alarms, notifications, incoming call ringer, system sounds, in-call volume, and some of them are there. Okay, these allows user to control the volume of each stream independently. Okay, and by default, pressing the volume control modifies the volume of the active stream. Students, did you understand what is volume control? Volume control is nothing but it is an adjustable one. Okay, students, all of you understand this? Okay, I think all of you understand. Next, eject the CD. It is nothing but eject the CD means if you want to reinsert another CD or another one means you use this button, eject the CD. You eject the current CD and you reinsert the another CD. That is your convenience. Okay? Play next track is nothing but you can play next one. And play previous means if you want to see the previous one means you can use this button. Okay, if you want previous means you go previous. If you want next means you go next track. Okay. Okay, dears. Next, let us see one by one. All of you ready? Okay, students, see this figure. First one, to play a music file. Second one, to pause the playing file. And third one, to play a music file. Okay? And fourth one, to fast forward. Okay? Fifth one, to rewind the player. And last one, to stop playing the music file. Students, just see this figure. See one by one clearly and identify each of them. Okay? Students, just understand this. Then only it is very easy for you. Okay? Okay, dears. These are the small concept of control button in music player. Okay? Students, next let us move to the homework session. All of you ready for the session? Yes, I think all of you ready for the session. First of all, take your notebook, write down your answer clearly. Okay? The homework is very easy. Just match the following only. Okay? I just read out the question. First one, rewind. Second one, play. Third one, pause. Fourth one, previous track. Fifth one, stop. Sixth one, next track. Seventh one, fast forward. Okay? Write down your answer one by one clearly. Okay? Match it clearly. Okay? See you all in next session. Thank you.